everyone, how are you all? Welcome to my podcast Shangri-La with Ila and Acharya. Really, sometimes when you get appreciated for the work you are doing, is really like you are getting paid for, or you are getting a salary for what you are doing. So I'm really very happy to say that my dear friend has appreciated me a lot because of my yesterday's episode about water manifestation technique. She literally messaged me on my this app and said that you have done a good job, keep it up, and thank you so much for sharing this information. So thank you so much, my dear friend and my best friend. I am not going to say her name, but I really thank her for supporting me on all the passion I'm carrying forward, and she's doing the same. And I hope that once I'll also share something about her and what she is passionate about. So thank you so much, my dear and best friend, and thank you so much to all those who are listening to my podcast and giving me an amazing response in my Mesmerizing Monday episode of the interview of the aspiring sketch artist Prashant Sharma. Thank you so much. So let's start with today's episode. Today I'm going to discuss about some new technique in this law of attraction, which is known as pillow manifestation technique. Yes, it is known as pillow. That is what we call in Gujarati and Hindi as takya, and which we slept over, our head is kept on that. So this pillow manifestation technique is again used to achieve your dream, achieve your goal as fast as possible. So in this, what you have to do is every night before going to sleep, you have to go through your wish. That is, you have to write a single wish on a chit and write it very neatly, clearly with your own handwriting. And I prefer to write specifically with red pen. You can write with any colored pen, avoid black pen. So write it in a nice, clean, neat manner, like an affirmation, whatever you want. Whatever dream you want to achieve, goal you want to achieve, write it. And then before going to sleep, you read it twice, thrice, or at least for 5 minutes. I can say repeating in your mind for at least 21 times, doing it with feeling, with imagination, with visualization and everything, like it has already come to you. Then once you come to that level, that is, yes, I have completed, repeating this my affirmation about the dream as many times as I can, then you just relax, put that chit below the pillow or inside the pillow cover, so that whenever you are sleeping, your head is on that pillow. Your subconscious mind is going to receive that energy which you have put into that chit while reciting that affirmation, while reading that affirmation, and by your own writing with your own handwriting. Because while in a sleep, you are almost about to fall asleep, you are having that waves in which you are almost kind of the mode in which you are about to instruct your subconscious mind about it, and then the subconscious mind is going to work for you, and it is going to create the situation and the circumstances which are going to make your dream come true. So now once you got sleep early in the morning, just wake up fresh, then have a look at that chit again, just with a happy face, with a nice feeling, with that yes, it is got fulfilled. You just take out that chit and put it in a proper place where again, because you have to do it this for 21 days, so you require it, that chit. And after 21 days, you have to just keeper side in a, you know, in your cupboard or something like that, and then you can let go the wish. Then you have to just wait and you know, imagine, and you have to wait for your wish come true. So this is a new technique where again you are doing the repetition of the affirmation. You are putting the feeling inside, and then your subconscious mind is working for you. But it works. So I hope this information has helped you, and this is one more technique with which you can achieve your dream and achieve your goal. So thank you so much for listening to my podcast. Thank you so much.